We made this video to show how our dual tensioner secondary drive eliminates belt slip while running less belt tension. This extends both bearing and belt life. It's also much easier to install than other designs. Note how the engine spins with one hand. It takes less than 1 pound to turn. With the secondary drive installed, we apply well over 100 pounds of torque to the balancer with absolutely no belt slip.